Sorry. I haven't had a drink in 3 years. Kind of forgot what this stuff will do to you. Out here, bring your offer to drink, man. Your drink.
No, he pretended to. Some way.
You ain't got a hell of a lot to say, do you?
Oh, I like that. Oh.
My own princess, she don't talk at all. She's mute. The engine's cut her tongue out and she's a little girl. I suppose they got tired of hearing her scream after they killed her parents. Ah. What is your name?
My wife's name is Marie.
That's a beautiful name. You just come out here?
My wife and my son did, yes. I've been here for a while.
It's not so easy for anyone to be without a woman for such a long time. God damn, it's hot here. You're not used to this heat, are you, Marie?
No, I suppose not.
There is always a solution. God.
Don't do that.
Such a warm little flower.
Don't do that.
You threaten me?
No, I'm telling you to get your hands off and behave.
Kind of sounds like he's threatening me. That's the impression I got. What do you say, Lester?
I'm not trying to threaten anyone, I'm just trying to...
What are you gonna do about it?